so it's day 6. We're in Providence, Rhode Island. City 5, I believe, at this point. Kind of losing track. Needing to tell me something.
We texted in to the radio station, and then we were in the cafeteria eating lunch, and I got the phone call, and I like flipping out. It was so funny. I've been a fan of Justin McCartney since he was in Dream Street. Dream Street was the boy band that he was a part of back when I was in like 6th or 7th grade, I think.
He's the hottest guy ever.
Yeah.
And now he's single.
Now we're listening to the rest of the album and it's just amazing. He's really changed as an artist.
So far I'm loving it.
It's excellent. I love it. It's definitely a different sound for Jesse and it's great.